So we're all in agreement then. We sell the ship and split the dough.
You promised money, not the tasty combination of water and flour.
Quill's just knocked out, you morons. He isn't dead.
But I already called dibs on his stuff. He's got tons of Earth junk in his room. I'm sure that'd fetch you a few units at the trader's market.
You know I can hear you.
Oh! Hey! Hey! We were just doing a little, thought experiment over here. What would happen, hypothetically, if our best friend and idol Peter Quill were to perish?
You said you checked and he was dead.
What a jackass.
Well, we're not getting back up there. God. Great time to have my jet boots busted. We'll have to find another way out. What's up, Mantis?
Oh, hello.
Is everything okay?
I just wanted to thank you for catching me.
Anytime.
And I'm sorry for intruding on your memory of your mother. She seemed like a nice woman.
Yeah, she was. Hey, Rocket.
Ah, look. It's our troubled leader, Peter Quill. Just when I think things couldn't get worse, just when I think we've hit rock bottom, you managed to find us something lower. This time, literally.
Yeah. Well, I am to please.
Not a compliment, but okay.
Hey, Gamora.
Nebula's really hurt. Maybe beyond repair. I couldn't stop it. This is what happens when someone gets too close to me. I've never seen her this bad before. She's tough, but that may not cut it this time.
Don't beat yourself up over this. It's not your fault. It could have happened to any of us.
But it happened to her. We let Nebula into the Guardians, and look where it got her. We have to live with that.
Oh well. I don't know what to tell you. What the hell? What the fuck?
Kill it! Kill it with bullets!
Don't tell me you're afraid of that little guy.
Yes, what a ridiculous looking creature. On my world, tunnel worms are filthy. They eat only rock and dirt.
That's friendly enough, I guess.
It is. It's okay. It doesn't want to harm us. It's just curious.
Curious about how we taste, probably.
Is it chewing through that stone?
Better that than us.
Punch it.
Getting chewed to death is top five on my all-time fears list.
Let's pet it.
Yeah. You're not so bad, are you?
Huh. Bioluminescence. Probably how this thing communicates. Or draws in its unwitting quill-sized prey.
It wants to stay with us.
Maybe we should give it a name. Like a pet.
I am excellent at naming things. I shall call it, Blue.
I'd call it Hungry.
No, its name should be obviously a death trap, because that's what it is.
That's not any good.
Well, I think the name is extremely appropriate.
No, not the name.
Oh, dear,
that
boy.
It's hungry.
The creature is just a tiny nothing. It poses no harm to us.
How about Bowie?
What is a Bowie?
He's a musician we treat like a space god on Earth.
Yep.
I see how that is better than Blue. The creature is Blue. Bowie is fine.
He just stays around.
Great. The Guardians have a mascot.
I am Groot.
I'm the co-pilot. I ain't no mascot.
Well, would you look at that?
Bowie rocks.
I told you guys.
He's getting us out of here. Wait, wait, wait. No one has a problem with this? The death trap thing was not just some cute expression.
It's our only way out, Rocket.
Damn, he's helping
putting
us.
Putting an I told you so in my pocket for later use.
Peter. What about Nebula?
Hey, buddy. Can you carry her?
I am Groot.
Oh, that made it so much easy.
Thanks, Groot.
I am Groot.
Hey, Bowie, wait up!
Uncharted again. Or God of War. God of War does that too. This game came out before God of War, right? I think so.
Whoa.
This is amazing. Oh, if only the inside of my containment unit were this beautiful, maybe I wouldn't be so psychically scarred.
Look at that.
Strange crystal. What's up there? Glowing ceiling. Actually, I want to see that. That looks cool.
I'd take a moment to soak in all of this beauty if we weren't about to die. That's just the way things go around here.
Yeah, trust me, I would enjoy looking at this.
What is that?
I am Groot!
Whoa, what are you doing, Pete? That crystal there is natural thorium. Just looking at one the wrong way can cause it to explode. Worth a ton of units. Highly volatile.
Huh. I'm actually a little surprised no one's mined this planet dry. Maybe there's a reason no one tried. Not good.
Dummies. Rocket called. That thing led us into a death trap.
They do not want to kill us. Just eat us.
Oh, okay.
Look, we're not here to fight. We're friends with Bowie. Do you know Bowie?
Don't look like they're fans of Bowie.
These things have zero taste.
Like the smell of fried worms to really lift your spirits.
Yes, just like mother's cooking.
Here we go.
Which way? One of these has got to lead us back to Hala.
Whoa, hold up. You actually want to keep going after Hala? Maybe you were watching a different show, but in the one I saw, the forge blew up in her face and she wound up with godlike powers.
So, you're okay with being responsible for Hala laying waste to the entire galaxy?
Wasn't my idea to try and destroy it. I said it would be bad news. Basically told you exactly what would happen. Boom! Forge in the face, Mega Hollow. Magala.
You are terrible at naming things.
Rocket, you never said that.
Did so.
I am good.
I don't remember.
Ah, whatever.
We had to destroy it. It didn't go as planned. When does it ever? But now it's on us to fix it.
You don't get to talk, Gamora. It's because of you. We gotta carry out all this dead weight.
She isn't dead.
Yet. The word you're looking for is yet. She's as good as, if you ask me.
Fucking dick.
No one did.
I know I failed her. I don't need you to twist the knife.
Hey, everyone needs someone like me. The guy who says what everyone's thinking.
Yeah, fuck off, Rocket.
Too much of a whip to do anything about it.
You're being too harsh, Rocket.
Oh, this is such utter crap. If no one else is gonna say it, I will. I've had enough of you. All of you. I'm going my own way.
Then I'm going the other. I can't stand another second with it.
For once, we agree on something. Hooray! Hey, all this? It's your fault, Quill. If you hadn't exploded the forge, I'd have one less thing to be pissed at you for.
Jeez.
Let's go, Groot.
I am Groot.
What? Oh, fine, you big baby. I didn't need any of you when I started in this business, and I don't need you now. Better off on my own. Rocket, wait up.
Just go get Rocket.
Go with the rodent. I will protect Gamora. Do not worry.
Sometimes I do not need to tell you how the others are feeling.
It's
my job
know.
Easy.
Check this place out. What do you think made these tunnels?
Who knows and who freaking cares? I don't get it. Why isn't Groot with me? He always comes with me. But if he don't need me, I don't need him. Or anyone else for that matter. Besides, it'll be invigorating to be on my own.
Yeah, we need each other.
We need you, Rocket. And I know you don't want to admit it, but you need us.
Hey, it was a good run, Pete. But I'd rather get out while I'm ahead. So there's no need for you to follow me. You could have just joined the others and gone on your merry little way.
Come on, you know you're my friend. The Turner to my hooch.
Hey, I'm nobody's hooch.
No. You're Turner. He's this dog.
Oh, so I'm just some pet to you?
Maybe I can,
Hey, would you just...
Oh, I thought you didn't need any help.
Pretty
this
sure
is different,
climb.
And you know it. Huzzah! What a victory! Move from one tomb to another.
I'm sure there's a way out.
It wasn't always like this. You know, Pete, back in the good old days, I'd never be caught dead in some festering wormhole. It was just me and Groot doing whatever the hell we wanted. Being a guardian has put a real cramp in our style. All we do is clean up other people's messes. Janitors of the galaxy. That's what we should be called. And Hala and the Kree, well, they're just the latest cosmic spill.
Yeah. Things used to be simpler. I miss days like that, too.
Who doesn't? Responsibility is for suckers. None of us asked for this. We just anti-lucked into it. Things don't feel right no more. Maybe the bug lady got to me. Maybe it's the ever-growing enemies list. I don't know, man. Maybe we should just...
Well, there was a passage out of here. Maybe there's a way to open it up again.
Yeah, you find that. I'll, supervise.
Now, let's see. Yeah, let's look at that.
Hey, check it out. Bowie came out of a tunnel like this.
Yeah, stick your head in one of them and see what happens. I'll be standing by with some of my trademark whip.
Pass?
All right, just shoot it.
Might as well give this a shot.
Shot.
All right, enough already. It's not working.
There's a breeze coming from the other side.
Yeah. We smell somewhat fresh air. But how are we gonna bust through?
Hey, Rocket. Up there. More of those explosive crystal-y things. It's good for blasting open cave-ins, right?
Nothing like a good old-fashioned explosion to solve your problems.
Just need to find a way to get our hands on them. Okay. We've got exploding rocks and a network of little tunnels. I just need to figure out which tunnels go...
Shit.
Another one of those worm tunnels. No crystals over there. Huh. Looks like it hasn't been used in a while. That's not helpful. Yep, it's a hole.
Okay.
This tunnel's a dead end.
It goes nowhere.
These things really like digging, don't they?
Let's see where that goes.
What That's the not hell? Helpful.
Why did it look different paths like that? What the hell?
Where are all the worms? Not that I'm complaining, mind you.
Huh.
This might be it right here.
Well, beats the alternative.
Yep, that's it. Okay, so what am I doing?
Hey, Rocket.
What's up, Pete?
I wonder what the others are up to. You think they're okay?
Nah, I'm not too worried. Groot is pretty resilient. Takes more than a few slippery worms to face him.
Thank you, worm creature.
Great news, Rocket. I figured out a way to get to the Torium.
All by yourself, huh? Adorable.
See, what we gotta do is crawl into those tunnels and we can reach the crystals.
Oh, sweet, stupid Pete. Your fat head won't fit in one of those. I mean... Come on, really?
Oh my gosh.
I checked with my scanner. This hole leads right to the Torium.
Feel attacked. Fine. Making me crawl around on all fours. How humiliating. If I die, bury me with my gun. In fact, bury me with all of them. You'll need a pretty sizable casket. But hey, I'm worth it.
Don't worry. I won't let anything bad happen to you.
A little late for that, Quill. Well, if I'm going in here, you gotta help too. I need you to find me a sulfuric isotopic membrane.
What now?
It's a film that forms on the bottom of those sulfur pools that'll stabilize the thorium crystals.
What the hell is this stuff?
That's quite what he talks about. Yeah, search. Might as well.
Oh god, I'm gonna... Oh,
come on! There's nothing in here!
What? Oh, I just made that up because you made me crawl into those
wormholes. Fucking bitch. God damn it.
Okay. Maybe I deserve that.
I can't get something out of my brain. When I had to watch you die, it really messed me up, man. I just don't want to see my friends get hurt. After Lila. I can't go through that again.
We can't do this without you. You're a crucial member of this team.
Hate to say it, pal, but you can't do this with me. Lila's got everything she needs. She's practically invincible now. I know. But for the first time in a long time, I found people who care about me. Who I care about.
And that's terrifying. I'm gonna take a shot at getting some of this thorium out. You do what you gotta do.
Rocket, you okay up there?
Yeah, I'm fine. Here, catch this thing.
Oh, jeez, that was close.
Great, you're not dead. Listen, Pete. I know you think you can't do this without me, but I can't help you no more. I can't save everyone.
No, we need you.
I mean it this time, man. When we get out of here, I'm out. I need you to respect that. Please.
No, you shouldn't.
You shouldn't be alone right now. We can help you through this.
No.
You can't force me to stay.
Yeah.
I ain't trading one cage for another. Between being alone and being dead, I choose alone. Here, let's just blow this up and be done with it.
All right, I get it. Let's just do this, okay? Better back up.
Time to make some pebbles out of these big boys. What the hell are you doing? Hey, I came up with the plan. I get to blast the stones. Not to mention crawling into those disgusting holes.
Fine, take it.
Actually, you can do it.
Aw, Quill. You're a real softy sometimes. You know how much I love detonating things.
Anytime, buddy. Enjoy.
It's time for my sweet revenge.
On the wall?
On the wall!
Dang.
Yeah, could've exploded more.
Whatever, man. That was cool.
Wow, you really stink. I mean, that is just foul. Like month-old rotten fish left out in the sun.
Why do you do this?
Because it's hilarious! Oh, come on, you used to respect a good gag.
Asshole. Darkness on the edge of town.